Hi, everybody. Pat here again. We're back with another MEP 701A. Very similar to the one I put on eBay previously. This unit has an Onan engine rated at 3 kilowatt. As you'll see, it'd be able to produce 4,000 kilowatts without too much problem. I'm going to go around quickly and show you some of the features. And then we have it hooked up to the load bank. So we're going to go right to it and show you how it tests under load here just a little bit. First, I want to come in, show you the gauges if you haven't seen the other video. There's our load meter. I got it on the 240 volt setting. That's 240 volts. There is our amp meter set at about 60, or rather hertz meter set at about 61 hertz. Of course, we don't have a load on it yet. You'll see that come up. This particular unit is showing just 39 hours off the meter. Here we have our fuses for our outlet. This is convenient outlet for quick hookup. There's our circuit breaker for our load terminal. That's our master switch going to free heat. Run of delivery fuel. We're off the seat fuel. And run and start. There's our turn selector. Coming in here is our voltage adjust. And then, of course, this is where we have it set for our particular voltage we have it set on our phase. I'm going to open up, back up here. Open up the control box, flip it down, let you see how clean it is, and then we'll just circle the machine right quick, showing you all the other features of the machine. So bear with me here. There's your control box, and as you can see, that's a very, very clean wiring harness for the backside of your instrumentation and your switches. Here, of course, there's the voltage regulator. We've got other terminal switches, relays. There is the phase selector. See, I got it set on 240. It's 120 volts. All in all, a very nice machine. I'm going to put it back up here. Circle the unit. Close this control box. Cover back up, lock it back in place, bear with me here a little bit. There we have that. Now we have the operation instructions showing you how to start the machine, shut it down. Here is where your throttle is at, right there. That's a full push. Then you can turn it counterclockwise or clockwise, fine tune for your hertz. Come up on top. Here's the United States Department of Defense, called the military generator. Goes through the serial number of it, the MEP 701A, and the different states. It's a runoff. I've been switching the computer and had a required modification. It will run on 120/240.
Thank you.
door. We have the fuel tank. We have the breather this back up. Bear with me a moment. Get the door back on. Moving on around to this side. There's where you change oil. Here's where your fuel auxiliary is at, pump is at. Like a 55-gallon drum or off-site. Now I'm going to move back around, show you how we're sitting here, and then I'm going to turn on the circuit breaker. Then I'm going to go over to my load tester. You've seen the other video made out of baseboard heaters. They are 1,500 watts apiece. I'll move on around. Generator or the load tester. Here's a breaker box. And that's how I activate each one of the heaters. We have our 100 amp turned on. Now I'm going to turn on one of the heaters. One of the heaters is turned on. We'll go back over the generator. And we should be ready to turn on the load meter, which we are. About 30%. There's our low meter, our Hertz meter rather. About 60.5. And there's our low meter there. We'll just back away. Let that run for a little bit on that voltage. And then I'll put another heater on it. And you'll be able to see how that performs. The Onan engine, single cylinder diesel. It's a real strong running machine. I have several of these units that I've refurbished. And for each one of them, they are very strong indeed. I'm going to come back over. Open the access door. As you can see, this one is flipped on previously. Now I'll bring another one up. That is 3,000 kilowatts. I want to make sure to note that there is absolutely no smoke coming out of this machine. Around the other side of this machine. This got a real strong. Coming in. There it is on about 60. Where you want to be, and that is 75% of the load. We'll back up. Still got our voltage maintained. Very briefly, I'm going to turn it on one more heater. That put it at 4,500 watts. And remember, this machine is rated at 3 kilowatts. We'll flip it on, and I think you're going to see what we have been seeing, and it just keeps pulling, no black smoke. Come back around. Here's one, 1,500, 3,000. There is 4,500 watts. As you can see, that is just pulling. Just the way you want it to. No black smoke. Looks real, real good. Coming in that much on it. It's just a little bit under 60 hertz. And over here, that is over 100%. Probably not quite 100, 125%. another real, real small one. It'll make somebody an awful nice unit. I'm going to back away from it. Show you one more time. No black smoke. Real good. There it is. Please take a look at this one. And I'm going to bring another one online here in just the next couple days. So bid with, or view it, make me an offer. And I think you're going to like the way this machine performs for you. Thanks much. Bye.